Business is booming at the Port of Baltimore, officials said. The port recorded another record-breaking year in 2019 with 43.6 million tons of cargo and containers making their way through its terminals. It's ranked the top port in the U.S. for the ninth year in a row.